official invitation to communion that we use each time. As we give the invitation, we're going to do some reflection as we have that invitation. So you are prepared that you can respond, yes, Lord, I want to come to your table. Yes, Lord, I truly desire to partake of these gifts of grace. So it is Christ our Lord invites to his table. Just want us to think of the time maybe when we have acted like it wasn't his table, but our group. Christ our Lord invites to his table all who love him. Rejoice, rejoice, rejoice in the time. Think about a time this week that your love for Christ just showed itself to all who met. A time when you go, when your love for Christ showed itself to someone else. A time when you loved the way Christ loved. Think about that time that you had this week when you really loved Christ and celebrated. Christ our Lord invites to his table all who love him and who earnestly repent of their sin. Sin is a way that sometimes we deny Christ, that we don't love the way that we should love. So just think of a time that perhaps a moment that you had this week or a time this week when you, it would have been a denying of Christ. When you didn't show Christ that you loved him or you didn't show Christ love. Christ our Lord invites to his table all who love him, who earnestly desires repentance and seek to live in peace with one another. Celebrate the time. Celebrate the time you really sought to live in peace with someone this week. Celebrate. And think of the time maybe when you didn't quite seek to live in peace and ask God to forgive you. Christ our Lord invites you to his
Shouldn't be long.
as you come to communion, and everybody is welcome to partake, you do by intention. Give it a piece of bread, take it into the cup, take some time to be able to pray at the altar realm. If you want to leave a financial gift at the altar realm, just it goes to our general fund, just to help the ministries and mission of the church. If you need a gluten-free, just come up here, and it's here, and we will serve you gluten-free. Just put your hands out this way, and that way you know we're going to be singing as we partake the
Christ. That's my prayer.